John, that was a great song. You're doing a great job. Isn't John McLaughlin doing a great job? Thanks for having me.
Just
y'all so much.
We'll give it up for Mr. Matt Wirtz, the man.
Well, I can be romantic too. I'm also married. And I wrote my wife a love song like maybe it was 15 years after we got married. It still counts. I don't know how long. I think you got 20 years, something like that.
Sure.
This is my newest song. I just put it out a few months ago. I'll dedicate it to the couples who maybe you didn't meet it now. I don't want to leave anybody out. Just all the couples in the crowd, this is for you. It's called The Only One.
We both know, we both see, we're surrounded by such beautiful people everywhere. Look, I don't even care, 'cause they can't pose, they can't flex, let them go and turn a million heads. Mine are in the cloud, daydreaming about the way that you walk and you laugh and talk, 'cause
everybody doing okay? You still with us?
Yeah.
So, you guys sang a little bit earlier. You sounded great. You really did. I wasn't sure what to expect. And you passed the test. And so, we're going to do a song. It's not even on the set list. I mean, it is on the set list, but it feels good when I say that. It feels special. So when it gets to the chorus, here's my part.
I said my heart won't beat in the groove unless I'm talking to you.
And then you and my band say,
that's why I'm talking to you.
All right?
I said my heart won't beat in the groove unless I'm talking to you.
That's why I'm talking to you.
I said my heart won't beat in the groove unless I'm talking to you.
That's why I'm talking to you.
Even louder though.
That's why I'm talking to you.
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 You're ready. Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Rich Brinsfield on the bass.
Faces, even they feel the Probably my favorite song of all time. And if I had never heard this song, if Billy had never written this song, I feel like my life would look different. And it's cool to come to NAMM and be in a space with all these music lovers and all these music makers and people who, I mean, music to me, it sounds like I'm exaggerating. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. And the fact that we get to make it, that we get to make it sound good, that we get to, you know, whatever part of the process you are, it's incredible. And I'm so blessed to be up here. I am so grateful to all you guys. I'm so grateful to Yamaha, to NAMM, to Billy Joel, and to this song. And if you know it, sing along.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He's a friend of mine, and he gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be.
Drink they call loneliness, always better than drinking.
It's a pretty good crowd for a Saturday. And the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while.
If I don't keep going. Y'all give it up for this band one more time.
Hey Jill, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey Jill, don't be afraid.
Don't you know that it's just you, that you do. You start to